It was a Sunday evening, normal Sunday, June the 5th, and I went to sleep, like I always do, between 10 and 10:30. I felt fine. About 3:30 in the morning, I woke up from a completely dead sleep with a deep and very relentless pain in the center of my chest. And after about 40 minutes of trying to make it go away, laying back down, getting back up, I remembered that my dad had died of a heart attack at 59. So I picked up the phone and I called 911 and I explained and they said they would send somebody. And when the emergency respondents asked me which hospital I wanted to go to, I said Rex. When I got to Rex, the emergency room was fast, and what was amazing is it's very important to read the patient's demeanor. I was trying to be light and slightly funny, and they responded exactly that way.
You have to really try to read what's going on with them. A lot of patients won't be as talkative as other people. A lot of people use humor when they're afraid. So you try to roll with it. You try to kind of pick up on their vibes.
That's the point. They would read me differently than they read you. And you would have preferred that they not talk, that they get focused, that they do what they're going to do, and you would not have liked to be joked with and engaged like that because you deal with things differently. They were dealing with me. And that combination of science and art, of human understanding, is critical. And in a cardiac case, it's actually life-saving. And then the next thing I know, I'm in the cath lab. They make a tiny little hole in my wrist. And within 20 minutes, the pain was gone.
The speed in which care is started, I think, is what is very important here. We don't waste any time. We do it as compassionately, as quickly as we can.
I did recently read a report about Rex and about time and how quickly one of this particular study was about from the arrival to the end of the procedure in the cath lab for an emergency blockage. And Rex was mentioned as having scored very well in that study. And that is critical. I mean, that's really what happened. And to be able to do it so fast, so efficiently, but still have a little bit of levity, a little bit of casual, a little bit of personal. In my case, because they were able to act so quickly, amazingly, there was no heart damage. So the fact that they kept me calm, kept me relaxed, contributed to the fact that gave me that little bit more time, gave my heart just a little bit less pressure until they could clear that blocked artery. That kind of individual care is something Rex should be very proud of.